This is the Danelectro Dan-o-wah pedal. It's the nicest wah pedal I've used so far in my career. Love the lighting system on the back of it. You've got four sets of wahs on either side, either physical side of the unit. So green light, left side. Switch it over to the right hand side. And there's four separate settings for wah on either of those sides. Brake light is distortion on and off. Off. About this pedal is a beautiful sense of control it gives you. It is so smooth and evenly balanced. So if you like really precision control, this is a really good pedal to use. So we'll try changing some of these wah settings. The changes are really quite subtle. A bit more muffled there. It's generally just a question of intensity. Let's try some of them clean. Still very smooth, you know exactly where you're at with this pedal. Let's bring back the distortion. I quite like these distortions on the left, they're a bit more synthy and a bit more throbby. And again, that precision, it really tracks your precise movement. So that's about it for sounds, but just look at the design of it. That's an awesome unit. There's your exhaust on the side there with your various settings. Lights at the back. Sockets at the front. A really exceptional and nice looking unit. Great to play with. Awesome fun. And an awesome addition to your kit.